Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is about the administrative regions of Russia, or the Russian Federation, territories and republics. Russia consists of a lot of republics, small republics and regions. So, what I'll have to do is just go over the map. And I need to discover 83 regions of Russia to get my knowledge level. And of course, everyone can see these regions now in our days through Google Maps. But this is a small adventure to discover them all. So I will begin with the eastern part of Russia and Primorsky Krai. This is maybe near the Koreas. Then we have Khabarovsky Krai. Krai is the Russian word for end. So this is something like Khabarovsky end. And Sakhalin region or oblast is near Japan, I believe. Okay, now I will discover the Jewish Autonomous Oblast. Oblast, again, is the Russian word for region. And I have to say, I'm not Russian. I am from Eastern Europe, but those are Slavic people, very similar to those in Western Russia. Right, a little human geography. Okay, now we have Amur Oblast, Amur region, and above it the Sakha Republic. Okay, so we have regions, which are oblasts, republics, and krais, which are ends. Then there is the Magadan region. Chukotka, actually. What's that? Chukotka Autonomous Region. Okrug is something actually like a circle. So this is the region around something. And Kamchatka, and it is very close to Alaska. There is a strait there, and after the strait we have Alaska. Okay, now I will continue to the west with the Zabaykalsky end or Krai. Buryati Republic. I discovered one more. Irkutsk region. Krasnoyarsk end. And down we have the Tuva Republic. So these are the regions that border with China, I think. Altai Republic and the Altai End. These are two. Kemerovo region. Khakassia Republic. Khakassia. Interesting. Tomsk region. Right. Novosibirsk region. Omsk region. And that is Khanty-Mansi Autonomous region. Again, oblast and okrug. Okrug is something around. oblast is the region. Okay. Tyumen region. Did I miss something here? No, I have everything. And now that is Kurgan region. Sverdlovsk region. Perm End. And Komi Republic. This to the north is the Nenets Autonomous region. That is Arkhangelsk region. I think it's named after an angel in the Eastern Orthodox religion. And there we go with the Murmansk region. Karelia Republic. And these are the bigger administrative regions of Russia. Now we are going to the more eastern regions. Right. Which are closer to Europe. And first is Leningrad region. It's famous from the World War II. And inside it is the Saint Petersburg city. I will go east with Vologda region, Ivanovo region, Kirov region, and Udmurt Republic. Down we go with Bashkortostan Republic. And these regions and republic are actually bounding the Stan countries. This is, not Afghanistan, but Turkmenistan and other countries that are finished with Stan. So, then there is the Chelyabinsk region, and what I see on their flag is that there is a camel. Are there camels? There should be camels in the southern part of Asia, right? Orenburg region. There is Samara region. There is a Russian car, I believe, that is called on this region. Tatarstan Republic, another Stan Republic. Mari El Republic. Nizhny Novgorod region. I missed one. This is Chuvash Republic. Interesting. Two more. Kostroma region and Vladimir region. Vladimir is a Russian name. Zabaykalsky End. Tver region and Novgorod region. Psov region and Kaliningrad. Also famous location from the World War II. Okay, I continue. I have 29 more regions to discover. This is Smolensk region. I got Tver. So now this the brown one is the Moscow region. And of course inside it should be the Moscow city. There it is with its flag. To the east we have the Kaluga region. And more to the east is Bryansk region. Alright. This, I believe, is these two are bounding three republics. Kursk region. Belgorod region, Oryol region, Tula, Ryazan, and Lipetsk, Tambov region. There are two, Mordovia Republic and Penza region, Voronezh region, and one, Saratov region. I have missed one here. This is Ulyanovsk region. So I think I got everything here. Yes. And the last part of Russia, which actually enters in Europe continent, is Volgograd region, Rostov region. There we go with Krasnodar, and inside it is Adygea Republic. And now this region is contested, like here down where the Krim Peninsula is. I believe Russians still thinks the Krim Peninsula is theirs, but there are wars there right now in 2021, which is insane and very strange for people who live in peace. But we must not forget that not everyone is living in peace these days, and we must not take the peace for a given. So we must learn history and not make the mistakes again. Well, in general, that is. Okay, so I'm continue down with Karachia Cherkesia Republic. Then we go the Stavropol and Kalmykia Republic. Kalmykia. Okay, Astrakhan region. This is the Kabardino-Balkar Republic. Under it, Ingeshtia Republic. This is a little small North Ossetia. And this is popular from the news these days. Well, not exactly these days, but in the previous month, where there is some conflicts there. I did that too quickly. Chechen Republic there, and Dagestan Republic. These three or four regions are still contested. So, this is in general the regions and the administrative regions of the Russian Federation. This is the knowledge dosage for today, and until new meetings, eventually.